off and fart in the wind. Off to slay more non-cult demons who don't worship the Sarlacc like I do. We're gonna start up a brand new cult. And I think to myself. Priest Lamb, conduit to great power, promised liberator of the one who waits below. Yet sacrificial beast, take heed, for a crown cannot sit upon two brows. And we're in. Never played this game before, this is definitely a first look. Who are you? Hey! Okay. I won't bug you. I swear I won't bug you. Hello? Hey! Ah, fuck you!
Let me come to you, my great cultists! Your leader has arrived!
Why do I look sad? I'm happy about this! Cause now I can be a devil sheep! Mwahaha! Man, this game's starting off really cool already. I've watched nothing on this game. I've not spoiled myself in any way. Got the cultist edition and we're hopping right into it. This looks amazing. Absolutely. I just click it. Absolutely. Deal with the devil, achievement unlocked. I don't know if you guys can see that down there. Yet, just die! Oh, this is so cool. Whoa, okay. Except. Yes, I guess I gotta clear this out. Okay. Alright, time to go destroy absolutely everything! There's so many things that I've already missed. There's the loot. What'd I get? Open inventory with tab. I got a coin. I thought I got food for a second, because I'm just dumb. And we're off like a fart in the wind. Wah, 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 wah. This is very cool. I want to get real deep into this game. This looks so sweet. Shirk McGurk. What'd I get there? Just another coin. Okay. Just more. Dodge you. I don't like your house. Sorry. I didn't like your house. I destroyed it. Just like I can destroy your face! What is there? Ow! Where's my health bar? I just got hit, but I don't have a health bar. Another coin. Ah, die, bird! Oh, choice! Get out of here, you freaky crawly birds! Where's my health? Ow, I'm getting hurt. Okay, I just flash more, I guess? I'm not totally sure. Oh? Ooh. Which am I at? 7? I'm rich! Everybody, we're rich! We got 7 coins! Yeah. Okay, I'm here. Let's go to here. Let's keep on going! Can I bleed? I can totally bleed. Oh shit. Die. Get out of here, you. I'm gonna destroy your skeleton too. Die. Telling you to cease existing. My first skeleton member. Rescue. Follower awaits indoctrination.
It's a now,
we have reached safety. Now. You have done well. I will meet you there. Return to the cult.
Sweet.
Heretics defeated. cleanse the non-believers. Please select a difficulty. We go off hard right away. I'm thinking we go off hard right away.
Game goes.
Oh, here he is.
Hello, my friend. Welcome to your new personal hell. Indoctrinate.
Shalom, Baka.
Please, spare me. Can I change these? Randomize. 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 I like that one. Accept.
Ah.
Can I name my cult yet? Harambe. Go get some stones. By your hand, our cult will grow more powerful. But your followers cannot live on prayer alone. They must eat. Well, obviously. Gather the necessary resources and build a cooking fire. It will allow you to prepare meals for your followers. This is some pretty sick tunage, too.
Wah!
You want to know what? I'm just going to spend, like, 10 minutes, and I'm going to clear absolutely everything on this plot of land. And I will be right back. And just like that, everything is cleared. So we will go ahead and come over to here, I think, and, yep, build. I want this one, and I wanted to put it right here. Eat a place. There we go. What else do we have? Decorations. That's all DLC stuff. Not gonna get into that. Faith stuff. Okay. So I guess just the cooking fire. There we go. Food. Our mutual benefactor, the one who waits, has been trapped by four bishops of the old faith. Each of them guards a chain that binds him to the realm beyond. There you shall find gold and willing recruits. And for those who are not willing, convert them by force. I will do that. Yes, yes, I will do that. That is my goal, is to go get as many followers as I can. And we are off to the land of the old faith to see what we will find. Okay, what is this? Okay, so, yeah, alright, I understand, I think. Each one of these is one of those bishops. Darkwood, open the door.
Ah!
Okay. Feed it all your soul energy, Harambe. Feed it all your soul energy, my friend. I'm off, fart in the wind. Off to slay more non-cult demons who don't worship the Sarlacc like I do.
Ooh, you sword?
Oh, there's my hit points.
I found them.
I would have totally died right in the beginning.
Hey, y'all.
Roth.
Yeah.
Ding. Whoa. Oh, shit. Okay, so I might not have died. I get four hits. Left or up? Left or up? Left or up? I'm going up. Up. Block. Block. Ding. Block. Dodge. Ah, squirrel. Squirrel. Die, squirrel. Die, squirrel. I hope the squirrel's important. Die, squirrel. Ah, food. Yes. Oh, that was a morsel. Ooh, gold nuggets? Nah, right. Ah, yeah. Die, birdies. You are not welcome here, you non-cult followers. Yeah. Yeah. I thought I would get stones from that. Yeah, birdie! Wow, okay. I'm down a heart. And I thought I just got a heart there. This kind of has aspects of, like, Binding of Isaac. But, like, I don't know. It's called to the sheep. Wood boss. I want wood.
Wood, wood, wood. Wood, 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 wood. Lots and lots of wood. Wood, 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 wood.
Wrath. Grass, why don't ya? I hope there's a spot to heal. Crusader Blade 2. Oh, this is not good. Not good. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Okay.
I was fine. Rashi, how can this be? You were put to the blade, Lamb, as all of your kind were, and yet you stand before me unrepented? The crown, his power, could it be? I'm still strong. Stronger still. Turn tail and run, little lamb. I am no longer your sacrificial lamb. You will bow to my blade. And here's the boss fight, finally. I thought last year was the boss fight. You've come far enough, little lamb. My followers are willing to do anything for me. And you say the same for yours. Ooh, that's creepy. Dusius. Okay, I'm already screwed up. Okay. Goy. And I died. Shall rise again! It takes a chunk out of everything? Okay, continue. Okay. So it looks like I'm gonna have to restart all that. I'll meet you back at the boss fight. The Apostle's Cleaver? Holy crap. Yes, please. Woo-wee! And we're back with one heart again. Okay, and we're back. Got a way stronger axe, though. Hit once, but he's almost dead. There we go, got him. Woo! Ooh, my heart's actually beating a little bit from that one. I want the follower. A new animal farm your followers can take. Darkwood. I like that. I probably shouldn't have taken that, but oh well. Whole bunch of money. I like money. Money. And we will get out of here. 36 kills.
The one.
Very good, my best. Seems I've chosen well, yet I died once. When I kept you from death. I will be watching your every move. Do not disappoint me.
And we'll come over here. Faith. A shrine. Right in the middle, I guess. Is that not how it works? Place shrine.
Praise be, your followers can now worship you.
And we got another one. Indoctrinate. Please spare me. I'm just going to accept. I'm not too worried about how all of these guys look. They all have their unique game-given personality and worship. Collect devotion from your shrine. Once you collect enough, you will unlock divine inspiration. Okay. Oh, you guys are just worshiping. Alrighty. I think that is where I'm going to wrap up this episode for today. We got quite a bit done. Got this entire area cleared out. Got the first boss beat. And we got our shrine set up. So if you guys are enjoying this, please leave a like down below. It helps me know what to make and what is enjoyable to watch. And thank you again for making it to the end of the video. Love you all, and peace.